After the night's long sweet duration, we woke entangled in a configuration of a human-sized pretzel that we couldn't undo. But it felt so good, I thought I might never want to move. Now it's hard to tell here which arm is mine as I examine this jumble of knuckles and spines and long legs too. How did we get into this curious design? We never planned to get like this, but I'm not complaining, it feels so good. Sometimes I hear me say that maybe I just don't care if I'm a little bit scared, if I find that I like to be tied in the pretzel. So we look a little pained to a fly on the ceiling, and we have to shift around so as not to lose the feeling in your arms or mine. It happens sometimes, some people find it overbinded when they wind up intertwined it, and they get like this, but they can keep complaining, 'cause here it's warm and outside it's raining. And maybe we should unplug the phone and make them leave us alone. We could say there ain't nobody home but us. Pass the salt, please. Are you still asleep? Could you move